हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी मेकिंग अ बेबी जैकेट विथ कॉलर एंड पॉकेट। द साइज वी मेकिंग फॉर 6 to 12 month। ओके, लेट अस स्टार्ट द पैटर्न। वी आर यूजिंग डबल नीट वूल 4 millimeter crochet hook. Let us start the pattern. Make a loop, chains 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Continue and make 50 chains for back side. 50, 1, 2, 3 into third chain, make half double crochet, 1 half double crochet in each chain. Half double crochet in each chain across to end. Do and continue, make 1 half double crochet in each chain across to end. 48 half double crochet, 12 inches, 12 inches, 48 half double crochet, 12 inches. Round 2. Chain 1, this chain 1 we don't count, make half double crochet into back loop, same stitch, working here into back loop, working here into back loop, make half double crochet into back loop. Continue and make half double crochet here into back loop. Make 48 half double crochet into back loop across to end. And here 48 half double crochet in round 2. 48 half double crochet in round 2, do and follow the same work as round 2. Chain 1, we don't count. Chain 1, round 3, make half double crochet into back loop, same stitch, working into back loop only as we work. Working into back loop only, make 48 half double crochet in each back loop across to end. Do and follow the same work as round 2 for the pattern of back side. Half double crochet, working into back loop only. Here, working into back loop. For the pattern of back side, do and follow the same work is round 2. Chain 1, we don't count chain 1. Working, make half double crochet in each 48 stitches into back loop across to end. Follow the same pattern as round 2. We complete a back side 35 row, total 13 inches, length 35 round. Now we going to show you front, we making front, here we add a pocket in the front. Okay, start the front, make a loop, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 chains, 1, 2, 3, here into third chain, make half double crochet. Half double crochet in each chain. Make half double crochet in each chain. Continue and make 24 half double crochet for the front. Half double crochet in my last stitch. Total 24 half double crochet. 24 half double crochet, 6 inches, 15 centimeter. Okay. Round 2, chain 1, do and follow the same work as we done for back side, working into back loop, half double crochet into same stitch, total 24 half double crochet working into back loop, here into back loop we working. Make a half double crochet. Okay, continue and make one half double crochet into back loop in each stitch. Total 24 half double crochet. 10 row repeat for the front as we done here. Repeat and continue 10 row for the front. 9 row, 3 and half, 3.5. Now here we going to make a border for pocket from round 10 into middle of stitches, we making a border for pocket. Round 10, chain 1, make half double crochet into 4 stitches, 1, 2, 3, in here into 4. Change the color. Make a loop here and change color into 4 chain. Here into 4th stitch. Change color. Half double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 14, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, in here 16, we change the color, same. Make make a loop again, drop the color, in here change next color. For next 4 stitches, change the color 1, 2, 3, in here 4. This is round 10, round 11, chain 1, make half double crochet into 4 stitches, same color. In here, into 4th stitch, change the color, next, okay. Here into 1st stitch, make front post. Front post in next color, in next stitch make back post, front post in back post, here front post next stitch in back post into next stitch. Make front post and next back post. Continue the same work across. Okay, here back post and change the color next. Make half double crochet. 4 stitches, round 12, chain 1, do the same work, half double crochet into 4 stitches, same color, here into 4th stitch, change next color. Make front post into front post and back post into back post and continue. Front post into front post and back post into back post. Front post, back post. Working for pocket, make back post into next stitch and here front post and back post in my last stitch, change color, make half double crochet here. Half double crochet into 4 stitches, okay. We done a border for the pocket. Now we going to make a pocket piece and sewing into wrong side here. For the pocket, chains again. Again, make chains 18. Chains 18, 1, 18 chains, 1, 2, 3, make half double crochet into third chain, half double crochet in each chain, across to end. Chain 1, round 2, half double crochet into back loop, same stitch. Continue and make half double crochet into back loop in each 17 stitches. In here, half double crochet, half double crochet, 4 inch, round 3, chain 1, make half double crochet, same stitch, total 17 half double crochet in each back loop across to end. Do and continue 12th row for the pocket. Do and follow the same work as round 2. Repeat total 12th row for the pocket. Okay, here we complete a piece of pocket. In here, 12 centimeter. Here, 12 centimeter length. This is the right side facing. Here into wrong side, we going to attach a piece of pocket. Here we going to attach here. This is the wrong side of pocket, a piece of pocket. Here we going to attach here, leave 4 stitches, and start here. Use a whip stitch for sewing to attach a pocket. Okay, continue sewing here, then sew here, attach the pocket, then here, then continue the other side to finish off here. Okay, sew around a pocket to the piece of front. Sew a pocket in the bottom, in this side, here, finish off other side. Here to finish off. Here we finish a pocket. Now we are going to work for the front as we turn other side. Okay, working for the front, do and follow the same pattern as we working round 13, chain 1, half double crochet into same stitch. This is round 13, half double crochet into same stitch, half double crochet, 1, 2, 3, here into 4 stitches and half double crochet into the piece of here, leave the front edging for pocket and working into stitches in the piece of here 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And here into 4 stitches, work in 4 stitches, 21, working into back loop, 21, 22, 23 and 24. Here into 24 stitches we working into back loop, leave the front edging here and working into this piece we join here. Do and follow the same pattern for the front as we done here, chain 1, round 14, half double crochet into back loop in each 24 stitches for front. From round 13, from round 14, from round 14, do and follow the same work, half double crochet in each back loop, half double crochet in each back loop into 24 stitches, continue for the front. Okay, here we complete both fronts, right, left front. Okay, now we going to make shape for neckline and shoulder. Here we going to skip 12 stitches both side for left front and for right front. Skip 12 stitches this side and skip 12 stitches left front. Okay, first we going to show you right front, then left front. Complete 29 row, 11 inches front, 6 round we going to make for shoulder and neckline. Round 30, round 30, chain 1, turn work, half double crochet, same stitch into back loop, make 1 half double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Leave 12 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Leave 12 stitches for neckline, turn work. Continue and make 5 more row. This is round 30. Round 31 to 35, complete a shoulder part. Do the same thing, chain 1, half double crochet, same stitch into back loop, follow the same pattern as we done here. Complete total 35 row for the front. This is round 31. Okay, round 31 to 35, do and follow the same work as round 31, chain 1, half double crochet in 12 stitches, back loop across. Do the same work here for this part. In the left front, this is the neckline side. Here we going to skip 12 stitches. Okay, slip stitch into 12 stitches. 1, slip stitch into next stitch, 2, slip stitch into 12 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Skip 12 stitches this side for neckline. Skip 12 stitches and half double crochet into next 12 stitches. Do and continue, half double crochet, 12 stitches into back loop for shoulder. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Round 30, round 31, chain 1, this is round 30, here we going to skip stitches for neckline. This is round 31, chain 1, make half double crochet into same stitch, back loop, half double crochet in each 12 stitches, back loop across to only here, make one half double crochet into back loop into 12 stitches. Round 31 to 35, do and follow the same work for the front. Here, complete 5 rounds for the shoulder here and 5 rounds for shoulder, right front and left front. Complete total 35 row for both fronts. Okay, here we complete 6 rounds for shoulder. Right side facing together, back side and front. This is a front, right side facing together. In here sieve shoulder stitch together, right and front shoulder together, make a slip stitch in each stitch across to end. Okay, finish off shoulder, then sieve sleeve to the sweater. Okay, here we going to start work for the sleeve. Do the same pattern, make a loop, chains 32, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 31, 32, 32 chains for the sleeve, 1, 2, 3 here into third chain, make half double crochet, half double crochet in each chain across to end, total 30 half double crochet. Round 2, chain 1, half double crochet into same stitch into back loop, half double crochet in each back loop across to end, total 30 half double crochet. In here change next color. Round 3, chain 1, half double crochet into same stitch, total 30 half double crochet into back loop, 30 half double crochet in each back loop in round 3. In round 4 we going to increase stitches, chain 1, make 2 half double crochet into same stitch into back loop, 1, 2, 2 half double crochet into same stitch, work 1 half double crochet, in each back loop across to end. Round 4, do the same work as we done here. 2 half double crochet in my last stitch, 1 and 2, 2 into last stitch. In round 4 we increase stitches 2 in both corner, total 32 half double crochet. Change color, chain 1, half double crochet in each 32 stitches, round 5, into back loop, half double crochet in each stitch across to end, in round 5, round 6 do the same work, make 1 half double crochet in each 32 stitches. Okay, continue and make round 2. Continue and follow round 2, round 3 and round 4 for the pattern of sleeve. Change color after making 2 rounds. Here we done 24 rounds, 44 stitches, 10 inches, 44 stitches at shoulder, 10 inches. Shoulder 10 inches, 44 stitches, and here 9, 24 rounds, 9 inches. Into front, this is right side facing, and this is the right side facing here. In a half, this is a middle stitch, count 22 stitches here for right side and 22 stitches for back side, count and stitch mark here. Here a shoulder middle, shoulder middle, we going to stitch mark, count 22 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. This is a middle stitch, 22 stitch mark. Okay, sew shoulder to the sweater. Five inches this stitch. To start and sew shoulders. Use a whip stitch for sewing in each stitch. Continue and sew both shoulders and sleeve together. Rejoin shoulder and sleeves together. Sew. This is right side facing. Here into wrong side. Sew sleeve sides. And here a jacket side together. To start, use a whip stitch as we join the shoulder. Sew sleeve together here to the corner, then join the side of jacket. Okay, finish off both side to sew side of sweater and sleeve together. Okay, here we complete and sew sides for jacket. Okay, we going to make front band, one of half double crochet round to front post and back post round. Make one half double crochet around the sleeve for border. Here make half double crochet in my last stitches. Slip stitch into first half double crochet around the cuff of sleeve. Make two front post and back post. Front post, next stitch, back post into next stitch. Front post, next stitch, back post, round next stitch. Do and continue one front post and back post around slip stitch. And one repeat one more round, two row is we done for pocket, two row repeat for the cuff sleeves here. Okay. One half double crochet into front post, back post round, repeat for hair same color, then follow the same work as we done, three round repeat for border. Use a gray color for border. Repeat the same work. One half double crochet round, two front post and back post round. Here we done three round for the band. One of half double crochet round, two front post and back post round. Repeat for sleeve and front. Here we going to show you a neckline. We add the pattern of sleeve around the neckline. Leave the band and start here. Make a collar. Chain one, half double crochet. In each stitch, around the neckline. Half double crochet in each stitch. Do and continue, make one half double crochet in each stitch around to here, other side, leave a band. 52 53 54 in here, fifty-five half double crochet around the neckline for collar. Chain one, turn work, half double crochet into same stitch, into back loop. We working, we going to add the pattern of sleeve in the collar. After making two rounds, change the color and working into back loop. Okay, working into back loop as we work for sweater. Working into back loop, make half double crochet in each stitch around neckline to other corner. Okay, do and continue and make one half double crochet around neckline for collar. Change the color as we done here for sleeve. After two rounds, change the color and make one half double crochet into back loop around neckline. Continue the same work. Okay, here we complete 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 row for collar. Make the edging. We're going to make the edging of collar here into base of the stitch. Join yarn, make single crochet, single crochet 3 into corner, 1 2 3. Here make single crochet in each stitch. Make one single crochet in each stitch across into the collar edging. One single crochet across into the edging. Three single crochet into corner, then one single crochet and here finish off. Okay, continue the same work as we done here. Okay, here we finish a jacket. See 5 buttons at front. I hope you like this video. For more video, like and subscribe my channel. Press the bell button for new videos. Thanks for watching. Finish size 14 inches from shoulder. chest 24, chest size 24, sleeve length 10 inches,